Also, TVA is cutting staff at its aging coal plants. As the federal utility retires some of its oldest power plants, the agency is also trying to entice older workers at those coal plants to retire as well. TVA has the oldest fleet of coal plants of any major U.S. utility, with many plants dating back to the 1940s. 11 coal plants are being affected by the cuts, but the number of workers affected is still being determined.